I didn't know anything about movies before coming to Florida State. I'm a kid who grew up, you know, in the projects in Miami. I knew nothing about filmmaking. If I'd gone to another film school, I probably would have given up on this. It was great training for me, you know, for someone to come from knowing nothing about filmmaking to now, you know, being the director of a movie that wins Best Picture. That all starts at Florida State.
You get such an amazing, well-rounded experience that you aren't going to get at a lot of other schools, where you're going to learn how to do every position on a film.
Florida State being able to give me all the resources I need and give me the same resources as everybody else, everybody has an equal playing field.
State legislature created the School of Motion Picture Arts, located on the main campus of Florida State University, with the express mission to prepare students for successful careers in the film and television industries. Its curriculum focuses on the art, craft, and business of storytelling. Alumni are unusually involved with the school and actively work to transition graduates into the industry. This provides virtually 100% of the school's graduates with meaningful work within 12 months of graduation. Here's just some of the inspiring work to come out of FSU.
To me, it was very family-oriented, it felt. It felt like it was the Florida State family. The students and faculty relationships for me was just fantastic. They were always accessible.
You're gonna come out with a bucket full of finished product as a director, as a DP, as an editor.
What they're turning out product-wise in students and the films and the thesis films that they're producing, top-notch.
I always think of film school as everybody starts off with this empty frame. And I think what you bring to it as a student is, how are you going to, with your voice, fill this frame?
You aren't going to be one of hundreds, you know, you're going to be one of 30.
When I go to film festivals, there's prospective filmmakers in the audience, and they'll say something like, I'm thinking about going to film school, but a lot of people say it's a waste of money or a waste of time. And I always tell them, I'm like, that's actually probably true unless you go to Florida State.
Thank you.
Moonlight, Best Picture.
Very clearly, even in my dreams, this could not be true. Oh my goodness.